guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul. I picked up these brownie pans for my daughter because she loves to bake. I said it a million times. And these are just for brownies, and you could also, you know, bake some cakes, cookies. And then she also picked up the cake pan. So I got that. Then I also picked up the cooling racks for our cupcakes. And this is two in a pack, two pieces actually. Then I also got these baskets. Here, I'm gonna show you. They're all the same designs, it's just different colors. I got this lime one, it's pretty lime. And I also picked up the orange. And this, it looks green, but it's like a teal color. And the reason why I picked these up is to put my oils, my soap oils, and my candle oils. I needed a place to put them on, so I'm putting these on my shelf, and with all my supplies, my candles, my soaps, my bath bombs, sugar scrub, all my ingredients, all my supplies, I'm putting them on there. And also I didn't stick with one color, I wanted to be like nice bright summer colors, so I like these colors because they pop. So I picked those up. Then I saw these also, these basket ones. And this, I'm going to put my loaf of bars of soap that I make. And once they cut, you know, once I cut them, I'm going to put each individual bars here to dry. You know, it needs to circulate. It's like some vents. So, you know, I could either leave it like that because it has little vents, or I could just go ahead and put like the cooling racks. I could put it like underneath like that, and it gives it a little more level and air ventilates underneath. So I could do it with or without. So I picked up two. And like I said, I just wanted like multi different colors. So since summer is spring and summer is around the corner, I decided to go with nice colorful colors. Then I picked up these jumbo stickers. And these are the decal, you know, you put on the wall. And it says, what it says? It says, take me to Paris. And look how pretty. I love this. I love the font. It's so pretty. And I love the pink roses. And the towel. Elf towel. Whatever you call it. Then I also got another one. Of the cute little dog. With the cute pink roses. And the red roses. And the little cute feathers. And this one, you know, I had purchased it. You're never too late to dream big. And I purchased another one because I just love it. He's really cute. So I got that. Then I picked up four of these placement mats, table mats. And look how pretty. Together we make a family. Family is, what is it? Family is the heart of our home. A family is a patchwork of love. I love the colors, the pretty light colors, the pastel colors. So I got four of these. To the side. And then I got two of the, what I got two of these pinwheels. I picked these two up. I got the pretty light blue with the pink, purple, and yellow. And then I got this pretty pink one with the pink, purple, blue, orange, and yellow. And the trim is pink on one, and then the purple one. I mean, the blue one. I picked this up because I'm going to put this at my grandparents' gravesite. I always, well, every month I go when I decorate it, I put little pretty angels. I put a lot of little stuff. So I picked these up for them. Then I got these beautiful plates. These blue, white, navy blue, and green plates. I got two of these. They're so beautiful. I got one for my daughter, one for myself. Then I got the two cups. Look how pretty they are. Drinking cups. So that's for me and my daughter. Then I got the cell phone case for my iPhone. And they had a lot of colors. They had pink, this bubblegum pink. They had purple. They had red and another color. I don't remember what it was. I think it was like a gray. So I got one of these. Then I got one of these refresh auto vent sticks. And this one is scented in Wildflowers Love for my daughter's car. I got a pack of ibuprofen, some Tylenol. My daughter picked up one of these Goody Ouchless elastics for your hair. My daughter picked up one for herself, another case. She also picked up this e.l.f. eyebrow lifter and filler from the e.l.f. Then my son picked up one of these salted sunflower seeds. And these are cholesterol free, and this is 5 ounce. Then he also got these mixed nuts, and he loves these. He loves peanuts, anything, nuts, peanuts, almonds. And these are 3.5 ounces each, and these are mixed nuts. Then one of them picked up the M&M and caramel. My daughter picked up the pistachio, roasted and salted. Picked up 2 packs of the cinnamon swirl from Harvest Pride. These are for bagels. I love cinnamon raisin bagels. So I got 2 of these. And that's what I got from Dollar Tree. I hope you guys like my little mini haul. I hope you guys give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.